Give us a sense, Fran. What do we know, right, about this drone? Why is it even important to us?
Well, Suzanne, we know the U.S. was flying a surveillance and reconnaissance drone along the Afghan-Iranian border, and we know that a drone last week was lost. That's pretty much what we know about the facts. We're not sure. It's not clear whether or not the drone Iran claims to have shot down is the U.S. drone. I think it's fair to say I'm very skeptical that the Iranian claim of having shot it down. It is entirely possible that with the technology by which this drone is operated, that, as the U.S. government has suggested, they just lost control of it, and so it landed inside Iran's border. You know, there's plenty of interest of drones are critical to the U.S.-NATO mission mm-hmm. inside Afghanistan. They're especially important around all of the borders of Afghanistan, and so one can imagine in a very mountainous region losing the signal and losing control of the drone. We're not aware that this has ever happened before, but it certainly seems plausible. Now, why is this important to us? What the reports are is that this stealth drone, which means there's two things that are important to it. One is, what is it that makes it stealth? If you lose it, your adversaries then can reverse engineer and try to understand what the technology is that you use to make things stealth. Remember, the stealth technology was also mm-hmm. used on the helicopter that did the bin Laden raid, and so it's of tremendous value to our adversaries and allies around the world. The second piece is, what's the payload? That is, what is it inside the drone that it carries that allows the U.S. to get this sort of intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance? And to the extent that the Iranians are able to recover the payload, they will learn something about how the U.S. uses these drones and what they're learning from them.
And, you know, we recently lost this helicopter in the bin Laden raid. Is there a sense here that there is a risk that we are able to lose some of this high-value technology?
Well, it's always a risk. It's usually planned for. In the case of the bin Laden raid and the helicopter, they destroyed it. They couldn't get to the tail that they were unable to destroy. But what you try to do is make sure that you make it very difficult, if somebody gets their hands on this, to be able to understand its capability, its technology. But it's usually worth the risk. Usually what you're getting, whether it's the bin Laden raid helicopter or it's this drone, it's worth that risk because the value of the intelligence and support to the U.S. military that those technologies provide is worth risk losing them.